That's sweet. Nicely stroked through that cover point region. Very good from Andre Fletcher, using the pace, having the awareness of the gap. Patriots 24 without loss. And four more. Wonderful use of the feet, that's long and far. Just got enough bat. Will get four. Got away. This is really good batting.
Too short. Andre Fletcher's on something different tonight. Stand and deliver, Will Smead. Long off, a spectator.
Kensington Oval. Another half century before the Spice Man is 15th now in the CPL.
Put down. Another chance. No, it's not. It's in the gap. He's favored that onside in front of square.
Also get the rationale behind opening with Roelof van der Merwe. But we will celebrate another great accomplishment in this partnership. Will Smead in his second game in this Republic Bank CPL.
Oh, it's a wicket!
In that phase. Big shot, leg side. Picks it up nicely. A Republic Bank maximum.
He got hold of that. I think he heard you, Darren Ganga.
Now over the wicket.
Well, it's a big bat swing and it's not enough on it. There's a fielder there and taken.
Went Yorker, inside edge, fine leg up, good start. Hit it very straight, he's also timed it well. He's got the platform, now what can he do? Third in the circle. Glorious, just a flick of the wrist. Sure feint. That is huge! Mid-off up. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant from Bosch. Well taken. Really well taken. That's the start. Wow. Just wow, a Republic Bank maximum to get to 50. Deep point. No chance. Goes again. Regal striking. Just stays within. But it's a mammoth 220 for four, led by Captain Sherfin Rutherford. When he's captain, he produces.
Powerful stroke over cover. What a start for the Royals and Cornwall. Leg side, boundary. Four more. Slapped away. Clubbed away. Out, catch taken. The ground staff here. That's the Republic Bank maximum.
Feeling all the vibrations after that six by Cornwall. And he just hits a four. Fitting, are you in the Royals tonight? I feel, I don't feel like... I think I brought some good vibes to this match.
Well, we'll talk about after the match. Is spitting fire, Naomi.
Yep. All going their way at the minute. Oh! Whoa! measure that one from Laurie Evans.
It's only 105 meters. But there are people that say the power play isn't instrumental to your final score. And I've always said I disagree.
When Rakeem Cornwall makes contact with the ball, it's in the sweet spot. Oh, Rakeem's in a mood. Careful, everybody, run for cover.
Catch it up.
Well, this one has gone high. Does it have enough distance on it? Oh, it's a misfield. Oh, and this one launched down the ground, straight at the commentary box. And he goes again. Well, Laurie Evans doesn't want to be left out, does he? And here we go again. Same spot, same roof. Has he beaten his own record? 111 meters, Ian Bishop, he has.
This is a chance. Drakes is under it and completes the catch. Very delicate. That was intentional, for sure. Gorgeous. That is cracking. An unbelievable strike across the line for six. This even better. Just too good. Pummeled. Another six. Sweet. Very sweet. Any stadium in the world, Rakeem Cornwall will hit a six for you. He moves to 99. 100 for Rakeem Cornwall. The Patriots are victims of a rock attack. He's produced a blockbuster for this crowd tonight. Rakeem Cornwall is must-see TV. Rodman gets in on the act.
Magnificent. Rodman Powell knows that he needs to finish this. That will be the game. A most remarkable victory. A record victory for the Royals here at Kensington Oval. The highest successful run chase in T20s for Rodman Powell's team.